Perhaps things are not as bad as they seem.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Self-preservation is paramount, at any cost. Such a burden of finery risks life and limb. Moment of clarity in the eye of the storm. In radiance, may we find victory. vision. The end approaches. Impressive. A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Thank you. foundation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. And driven into the mud. Masterfully executed. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Curious is the trapmaker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today.
death by inches. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Promise of safety. Eradicated. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. A handsome reward for a task well performed. The infinite malignity of the stars. The ground quakes. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Okay.
triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.